all know that there won't be a single actress in Bollywood or aspiring actress who would not want to work with Salman Khan. Bollywood actresses die to work with Idabang Khan. But Deepika Padukone is that one actress who seems to be least interested in working with Salman Khan. But very few people know that Salman Khan was the one who had offered Deepika her big Bollywood break even before Shah Rukh Khan. It was during the time when Deepika was the top model of Kingfisher's calendar and Salman Khan had then offered her a film. However, Deepika couldn't pass the auditions and Salman himself rejected Deepika for the same. Like Deepika Padukone even has the hard feelings for Salman. Therefore, even after Salman Khan offered Deepika 6 back-to-back films, Deepika rejected every single one of them. These films included some of the super hits and blockbusters like Sultan, Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Jai Ho. Even though neither Salman or Deepika have confirmed this news, but we think this is surely the reason. What do you have to say on the same? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.